be seated. Amen. As we go forth with the ministry of miming. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank God for letting me be here today. Thank God for my family and stuff like that. Praise give me honor to God, you know, because He's the head of our lives.
Yes, yes, yes.
Second, I want to give honor to the pastor of the church.
Amen.
Thank God for giving me the opportunity to come out here. Thank God for my wife, my family, my kids,
and
everybody that's here, my mom, my dad, everybody
Amen.
That's here.
All right.
Amen.
All right.
Come on.
Ah! Ain't he good?
I'm going to read the scripture.
Amen.
It's James 5 and 15. And it says, and the prayer offered in faith will make the sick person well. The Lord will raise them up. If they have sinned, they will be forgiven.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. I got this message. Come on, kids. Come on.
The demonstration that the Lord gave me.
Amen.
And, you know, it's been a battle the whole week. And I haven't ministered in a long time. And I thank God for the message He gave me.
Alright.
Okay, so
thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Okay. So there's these three kids in school, right?
Yes.
And I want y'all to catch this. And this is the teacher right here. So the teacher gives the three kids an assignment. And the assignment is, I know everybody in here went to school, everybody had a project before, and kids don't like projects. And so the teacher gave all three of these kids a project, right?
Mm-hmm.
And the project was to get this balloon to go in the air, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we got the first kid. The first kid didn't want to do the project, just said, oh, well, I'm going to do whatever and go to school. So she waited till the last minute and went to school and, you know, did whatever, you know what I'm saying? She didn't get the helium that she needed for the balloon. Mm-hmm. I want y'all to catch this.
Mm-hmm. Come on, son.
Kid, all right, the second kid asked the third kid, all right, look, I got this project. I don't know what to do, but I need help, all right? But the third kid didn't give everything that she was supposed to give for the kid to know, all right, you got to get the helium, but it takes 8 hours before that helium. So by the time the second kid got to school, the project wasn't done all the way, and the teacher was like, nah, that's not right, because the balloon didn't go all the way up.
Right,
all right. It went halfway up, but it didn't have enough helium.
That's right.
So this third kid, right?
My God.
This third kid know what to do. The third kid goes, asks mama, all right, I need a little money. I need to go get this helium. Mama said, okay, about this time, you know what I'm saying? By the time you get to school, it should work, right?
Mm-hmm.
So the third kid did the project, right? So the third kid did extra, you know what I'm saying, in order for them to get a better grade.
Mm-hmm.
But since the third kid was in point and in tune with God, that the third kid, you know what I'm saying, gave the extra credit for the second kid.
Come on here, son.
All right.
Come on, son. You better work it. You better work it.
Sometimes you just gotta help other people.
That's right.
Yes, sir. Come on, son.
That's the same with church. The first kid didn't know how to pray.
Right.
Didn't want to pray.
Yeah.
The pastor right here. And the pastor said, I'm gonna do my assignment. I'm gonna tell them, you know what I'm saying? This is what God gave me. I told you three to pray. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
And the pastor did this assignment.
Mm-hmm.
He told what God gave them. You know what I'm saying? So the first kid didn't know what to do. So the first kid like, nah, look, I ain't too familiar with the church stuff and praying. I don't know why God gave me the.
You better work it.
Whatever, like that. So I'm not gonna pray. So the second kid was like, all right, well, the pastor said pray. I'm gonna pray. All right, that's cool. Whatever. I'm gonna pray. I prayed. But the second kid was so distracted, like, why is this one not praying?
Yes.
And
yes.
And the second kid looking like, why is she over here praying? Why is she praying hard?
My.
See, look, So every time the second kid pray, the prayers go up, but what happened? The distraction, so it come right back down.
Come
right
on
back
here, down. Sir.
You know what I'm saying? That's that word.
Yeah.
So the second kid had the word in him, but every time he prayed, it go up and he come right back down. So this third kid say, you know what? I'm in tune with God. The pastor told me to pray, so I'm going to pray. I'm going to do what the pastor said. And the third kid looked down there and said, oh, my brothers and sisters need help.
Hallelujah.
Come on here, son.
That's good.
So what the third kid did was the third kid got on her face.
Yeah.
God, I know you gave me this assignment.
Yeah.
But I know my brothers need help too.
Yes.
Let me pray for my brothers. So what the third kid did was pray for his brother. So now the second kid in tune with God.
Come on here, sir.
Yes.
So then the second kid started praying for the last one. So now they all in tune, right? When three or more come together, right?
Yeah.
Come on here, touching and agreeing.
So sometimes I just want to tell you this message right here. Sometimes you got to pray for your brothers and sisters. Everybody not where you at.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Yeah. And as God, you know what I'm saying? Even if you mess up and you look down and you look down at somebody else, you just got to pray, ask God for forgiveness because he's going to forgive you.
Yes, sir. That's good.
What a word. What a word.
Yes, sir. Proud of you, son. That's a word. That is a word. That is a word. Use him, Father. For your glory.
Bless him, Father.
For your glory, Lord.
Hallelujah, God.
My. Yes, God. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Bless him,
God. Amen. Just praise
God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah, God.
Yes. Yeah. Have your way, Father.
A lot of us in this house tonight, we're on the Father's will right now. And it's not comfortable. It doesn't feel good. But we need to just take solace in the fact that even though it may not feel good right now, it's normal. It's going to be all right.
Yeah.
Just text somebody, look in the face, and tell them I'm in his hands.
Yes. Lord, have mercy. Yeah.
Listen.
She sees until you cry.
Yes.
Yes. God. Yeah, yeah, Lord. Yeah, yeah, Lord. Yes, God. Yes, God. Yes, God. Yes, God.